This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine.
When I first came to Ann Arbor, I didn't know a soul. And I heard about this black woman that was having a radio show on Sunday night. And I used to rush and get myself through with everything I had to do and get in bed so I could be listening to her uninterrupted. You know, I didn't start out saying I was going to be a change agent. I didn't think about it like that. My parents always told me that I could do anything that I wanted to do.
When I came here, there were very few options available for people of color.
What really inspired me, I got married when I was young, and I had a very activist husband. And we worked along together during the civil rights movement. And I guess what kept me motivated was knowing that something was wrong with the picture of how things were, that everyone wasn't treated the same, and there was inequities.
And I remember when we were trying to find a house, some real estate was off limits. But my husband, he was very convinced that there must be a better way. So his work in the community and mine sort of gelled, and we both were trying to make a better place for people of all color.
You know, how do you make things fair? How do you level the playing field?
I'm thinking about my role in a number of community organizations. And I know that that wasn't always the case, because I found myself a loner as far as race is concerned in many of the organizations that hopefully I was able to help change attitudes and behaviors so that it got to be a natural part of activities in Ann Arbor.
You did make a change with the University Musical Society, because I was at one of the meetings held at her house when Ken Fisher and a group of folks came to talk about not just the performers that came and how we could broaden the spectrum of the different kinds of music, but also the audience. And Letitia was a front runner in that. And when she said she had fun in these organizations, she really worked.
I spent all my working hours as a counselor, working with young people, helping them to resolve or solve or motivate them to do things a different way, because it wasn't an easy road for some of those kids to just get out of bed of mornings, much less make it to school and be able to successfully get through the day.
You know, people say when you get a lemon, make lemonade. Well, came together, parents, faculty, students, and formed an organization called US, Understanding and Sharing Diversity. And I am most proud of those students who, with training and a lot of support, were able to work with their peers and helping them understand. They were able to, in a comfortable setting, listen to the different ethnic groups talk about their experiences and how they could talk about their similarities and their differences and how they could get along. And they were just wonderful.
Dispute resolution was the name of the game. When you're working with students every day and they're coming at you fast and furious with a variety of hopes and desires, they don't even know what they are sometimes. They just know that it's not right what's happening, and how do you go about making a change that doesn't alienate everybody further?
It would have been nice to have you guys
absolutely
back in those days, and the work that you're doing with students, I hope it gets to expand, because there's always going to be conflict and adversity, mm-hmm. and people need to know how to get along with each other and to solve problems peacefully.
It's an honor to have been selected, and I want to thank you for remembering that we were there once upon a time. I keep thinking, you know, that was such a long time ago, but actually, it really wasn't that long ago. To see the progress and the growth that has taken place, it's remarkable.
I'm very humbled. Particularly when I looked at the list of people who have, that you've honored before.
Grateful that we had the opportunity to help them move it forward a little bit.
It's not about me and Letitia, but about the work that you all do.
I'm gonna let it shine, let it shine.